Typically, there's not a whole lot of maintenance involved with your system, but you do want to make sure to get your modules cleaned every couple years. This will help increase the output of your system to its maximum potential. It's not required that you do it, but it's still a good idea. There's some buildup that can accumulate out here, and you want to make sure that you're really cleaning that buildup out so that it's not blocking the solar cells if you leave them too dirty for too long. The cleaning process is really simple. You're just going to want to make sure you go out there, not in the heat of the day, and spray down your modules first and get them wet. And then you can get a long-handled bristle brush and fill up a bucket with some warm water and a little bit of Simple Cream. Take your bristle brush, dip that in the water, and scrub down your modules really well and try to get as much of that buildup off as you can. And then when you're done with that, just hose down the modules, really get all that residue off and all the cleaner off and make sure they're as clean as possible. While you're up there, also take a look under the modules and do a visual inspection to make sure that there's no critters that have made a home down there. It's not too common up here, but it can happen. And you know, a nest under your modules is a perfect spot for them to start chewing through wires and create some pretty expensive problems for your system.